evening. My name's Tim Freedman, and I enjoy singing songs about things that I don't think people have written about before, like East Timor and the Olympics and poker machines. And today I'm going to tackle internet pornography for you. But before I get to that, I'd like to just give you this little vignette, which is about a girl at a party. Cross-legged on the front lawn, she's had a bad pill. The lights on the city, they can all go to hell. It'll all come good if she can put in the hours. She wants to get into film, but it's gonna take years. Wish she wrote songs like the ones that you hear. Boys are all 20, they leave her on the edge. And she's telling herself, they'll see. They'll see the beauty in me. They'll see the beauty that's in my soul. They'll see the beauty in me. They'll see the beauty in me. They'll see the beauty that's in my soul. Her lift is waiting, she'll be there soon. Rocking forwards and backwards, eyeball in the moon. Unwired, like a child of the rich. She's pretty and long, and she's part of the scene. Playing with her phone like it's a rosary. Should get up and take them all on now. And she's telling herself, they'll see. They'll see the beauty in me. They'll see the beauty that's in my soul. And first she can tell them why she's so sad. Why this girl is crying. Of all the excuses that she's ever had. Well, she's nearly 20 and so very old. Cross-legged on the front lawn, she's had a bad pill. Lights of the city, they can all go to hell. It'll all come good if she can put in the hours. Thank you. I'd like to finish with this song, which started off with a very serious intent, but it ended up being set in that most ridiculous of places, a pole dancing joint. Hey there, Misty, you got a real name for me. What your daddy call you on his knee. Hey there, Misty, you got a real name, honey. Yeah, I know it's funny, what's a nice boy like me. We're making money and it's my heyday. I'm young and I ain't got nothing to lose. Tell me, honest, is it the lame way? Something special that I need you to do. Hold me, just hold me. Misty, I need you. Hold me, just hold me. Misty, I need you to hold me more than ever. The pornography, well, it's putting me off. Who'd have thought that a garden with rotten fruit, such ill repute in my neighborhood, of women being loved by men who do not love them as they should.
I can't take my eyes off the screen in the corner. It's a car crash on the road to tomorrow. Screaming, I'll be sorry before tomorrow if they get their hands on me. Hold me, just hold me. Misty, I need you. Hold me, just hold me. Misty, I need you to hold me more than ever. The pornography, well, it's putting me off. The last girl I had in the sack, something written on the small of her back, put there by her website sponsor, where she'd learn all of her moves. Hold me, just hold me. Misty, I need you. Hold me, just hold me. Misty, I need you to hold me more than ever. Hold me more than ever. The pornography.
Thank you.